What's up? Mark here from Wandering Souls, back with a new video, and this time it's also a final update. Yeah, I got five finals to show you guys. For now I got more, but I want to show you five finals today. And some stuff I already had for a while, and some stuff that came in today. And a vinyl that I bought last Sunday in Utrecht. So yeah, let's go have a start. So the first one is death metal vinyl, and this is a band called Act of Gods, and the album is called Stench of Centuries. And this is this album. Hope you guys can see it. It's a brutal blasting death metal, no compromise, just blowing your hairs off. Very cool album. It's released by Osmos Productions and is limited to 500 pieces. It comes with a printed inner sleeve, which looks like this, with all the lyrics and stuff. I hope you guys can see it, because it's pretty getting darker right in here. So it's on a black vinyl. Yeah, cool blasting death metal. If you like that, then you can check it out. Yeah, it's not very bad. I don't think it's the best work of all time, of course, but yeah, it's decent. And I just bought this for 10 euros or something. Not, it was not expensive. And yeah, cool stuff. The only thing, it's pretty lengthy for this kind of music. So it, yeah, a bit diversity for such playing time would be better. Would have been better, but or short, this album could have been shorter, that intensity will come out better. This is now like 50 minutes blasting speed. It's kind of long for such a brutal record, but yeah, overall it's not a bad album. And if you don't know the band, go check them out. It's called Acts of Gods with the Stench of Centuries. And another band, this is a band from the Netherlands, and yeah, it's kind of funny artwork. I'm talking about Rectal Smegma with Becoming the Bitch, and this artwork is drawn by Roel Smit, who also does some artwork for large pop merchandising catalog. And yeah, it's pretty funny. Back looks like this. And this is released by Maximized Records from Czech Republic, and it comes on a black vinyl with some funny labels in the style of the album. No lyric sheet here, all printed in the sleeves, just black. If you don't know this Dutch band, they are a gore grind band from the western part of the Netherlands, and yeah, they are really making a name now at the moment. They're releasing stuff, they perform live a lot of times, also in the foreign countries, not just in the Netherlands. Also, they played on Extreme Fest, for example, in Czech Republic. Yeah, a lot of kind of other stuff. And yeah, it's pretty funny records, nasty, dirty gore grind. Recorded in 2013, and yeah, funny songs like I'm Loving It, Fist Kissed, The Pedophile Pater, it could be, yeah, See That Gang Bang, Double D Death Punch, a Granny Lap Dance, Waar de Wind Ons Brengt, which means where the fart brings us. That way, not the wind, but the fire. In Dutch is a difficult language for foreigners to understand, but it has a funny thought behind it. And they also have a little, how can you call that? Fun making of Manowar with the song Manobar, Lord of the Drinks, so it is a bit funny. If you like gore grind, definitely can check this out. It's pretty good, and they've released a lot more stuff, so also on vinyl and CD, so go check them out. Rectal, Smegma. Then I have the vinyl I bought in Utrecht. And I'm talking about the latest album of Krisiun, Forced in Fury. If you don't know Krisiun, it's a brutal death metal band from Brazil. And yeah, blasting heavy stuff. It is the back, it's kind of hard to see because it's pretty dark. Back cover. This is released by Century Media and it's a double vinyl. And it's a gatefold which looks like this. Very cool artwork. Also a booklet with it, with the album cover. The band themselves, it's a three piece as you guys can see, and some lyrics within the booklet. Very cool. It's released on black vinyl, so that's nothing special, but the special thing I'm gonna show you later. I can get it out because. Or is it with the other side? I don't know. Also some Sense Media book wrap again with it. That's the other vinyl. See, the vinyl also comes with the CD, so I've also got the album on CD. Like I said, black vinyl with labels look like this. There's only one cool thing, I hope you guys can see it. It looks like this. It's a bit, there's an etching on the D side, so that's very cool. Black on black of etching. Nice big pentagram. So that's very cool. Trying to put all back in now. It's more work than get it out. And yeah, if you don't know Krisiun, like I said, it's brutal death metal and very banned. You must check out if you like that stuff. It's a cool album. I think it's not their best album, but I really dig this shit. I've already seen them once live, and yeah, I really would like to see them once again, and probably sometime near future. That would be cool. But yeah, but if you don't know this album, Forced in Fury, it's an album I can recommend you if you like brutal stuff. Forced in Fury by Krisiun. Go check it out. And in the meanwhile, my vinyl on the back is already. If you don't know what I was spinning, the first album of Testaments. I showed you already, guys, in another video. And then a final which came in today, which was released today, so I got it on the release date. I'm talking about the new Asphyx incoming dev. Very cool helm. Look at that artwork, very cool. This is the back. I haven't listened to it yet, but I'm very curious, so yeah. It's a gatefold, as you guys can see, lyrics and a picture and credits and stuff. It came with a lot of stuff, so I'm gonna move it out right now. And this album was released by Century Media, so it has this again. Sorry, but I think there will be a time I'm gonna get all of this commercial crap, but yeah. Nice thing with this vinyl, it comes with a nice big poster, a nice one to frame, very cool. And it has a printed inner sleeve, which looks like this, with a lot of band pictures, so that's pretty cool. A heavy vinyl, and it's on a red transparent vinyl, so that's a very cool. I have already seen a white one on Facebook. I think it was Extreme Metal Vinyl page. I already saw a white one. So, and it probably be also on black vinyl, of course. Yeah, really an album you must check out, I think. If you don't know Asphyx, it's an old school death metal band and has also some nice doom parts in it. Yeah, with this album they changed with drummers, I think, because Bob Bachus, which was the original drummer for this band, has left this band. But yeah, I don't know how the new guy is doing, because I have to spin the album for that, so, and just came in, so yeah, I'm really curious how it sounds like, but I think it definitely will be good. Yeah, old school death metal, I really like old school death metal. Hopefully I will put it back in. Yeah, very cool stuff, I'm really happy to have this. Yeah, I really want to give it a spin, so yeah, incoming death by Asphyx. And the last one, I was really happy to find. Yeah, it was a very cool album when it came out. I just heard it and it blew my mind. It was released by Unique Leader Records, so then you know what kind of music you can expect, because it's brutal death metal label. But this album is, it's amazing. And this album is called, is by the band Kronos, and it's called Arisen New Era. And look at that artwork, very very cool. And this is the back. It's a very cool album, I think, and definitely an album you must check if you like that kind of stuff. Very good quality, technical, yeah, really good musicians, and they play very good death metal. Also, there's a download card with it. If you don't have the album, you can also download it on MP3. Printed inner sleeve, and the backside has the lyrics, and I didn't know what to expect, because there was no indication of what color, what kind of vinyl it was, so just had to wait and see. And when I did, when I looked at it, man, the album was already very cool, but Look how it looks. A clear spreader now. Swirly blue. Very cool. Very amazing. I really like dig this shit. I like coil vinyl and this blew my mind. It was one of the most beautiful vinyls I have, I think. So yeah. Very cool stuff. This is really a band I can recommend you guys. If you don't know, Kronos, which is spelled K-R-O-N-O-S. I will put a link in the descriptions, of course, because I always do that, so you can check you guys out for yourself. But this is a band you really need to check out. Very cool stuff. So I'm really happy to also own this one on vinyl. Yeah, very cool stuff. And this is the last vinyl for this video. If you got something to say, put it in the commentary section. If you like it, give it a thumbs up or subscribe to my channel. Would appreciate it. And yeah, to everyone again, thank you for watching, subscribing, liking. I really appreciate it. And yeah, we'll see you guys next video. Don't forget to see you again.